how to download artifacts from an Avenue ePortfolio. When you want to download artifacts from a learner's ePortfolio page, you can either download them one at a time, or you can download multiple artifacts at the same time. Downloading single artifacts. Notice that at the bottom of each card there is a download button. It's very simple. To download a single artifact, just click on a download button. I'll click on this one. The artifact downloads to the default location on your computer. The name of the downloaded artifact appears on a toolbar at the bottom of the page. That is because I am using the Google Chrome browser. Not all browsers will show this. We successfully downloaded this PDF file. Next, I'll download an audio artifact. I'll click on this one with the audio icon. We can see at the toolbar at the bottom that we have successfully downloaded an audio file, an MP3 file. There is one more small thing to point out about downloading single artifacts with multiple pages. To illustrate, I'll click on the preview page for this artifact. We can see that this artifact consists of two pages. This page, which is a PDF file, and when I click on the number 2 button at the bottom of the page, we can see that this second page is a Microsoft Word document. So when I click on the download button, because I am using the Chrome browser, we can see in this toolbar at the bottom that the system automatically puts these two files into a zip file. With other browsers, you might not see this toolbar, but this zip file will be downloaded to the default download folder of your computer. Downloading multiple artifacts. Click on each artifact that you want to download. I'll start with this one. Notice that a check mark appears in this little circle, and that a download button with one item appears in this toolbar at the top. Now I'll click on the next one I want to download. A check mark appeared, and now this download button shows two items. I'll do one more. I can now click on this download button to transport three items to the download default folder on my computer. These three files were transported in a suitcase called a zip file, as we can see on this toolbar at the bottom. Lastly, in this tutorial, I'll go to the download folder on my computer to confirm that the files I downloaded have arrived. In this tutorial, we downloaded a single artifact, this PDF file, an audio file, this MP3 file, a single artifact with multiple pages, and three artifacts, zipped all together. I'll click on the single artifact that consisted of a PDF file and an MS Word file. Unzipped, it becomes a folder called ePortfolio. I'll click to view the contents of this folder. Here are the two files that we downloaded, the PDF file and the Microsoft Word file. Finally, I'll click on the zip file containing the three files that we clicked on and got check marks in the round circles and downloaded as a group. In the unzip folder called ePortfolio, I'll click to drill down and see its contents. The three artifacts that we downloaded all together have been successfully downloaded and arranged in subfolders organized by skill and their associated course.